to talk about today is the Chub Snooper Holdalls. Now, we stock them in two sizes. We stock them in the medium and the large. They do come in an extra large, which is like 100 yards longer than this one, so we generally tend to steer clear of it. Nice part about these holdalls is you've got, on the sides, you've got really sturdy carry straps that if you do overload your bag a bit, or you want to use it to sort of transfer from the barrow, you don't want to have to try and lift the handle up in the air, then you've got the nice carry straps on the side. You have also got the shoulder carry straps, so if you're off to the lake and you just want to chuck something over your shoulder for a day session, you've got a really well padded strap, fully adjustable, to make it life a lot easier. Nice part about this is the amount of space that you actually get in the bag itself. Now, on the front, you've got a full zip pocket, so if you want to sort of stuff your PVA and bits and pieces in there, you can. Nice wire mesh. The actual bag itself has got pockets galore on it. Now, in the front pocket, you've got a pocket on the inside. You've also got somewhere that you can safely put bottles that are not going to fall over and fall to the side because there's a pouch in the back. Don't have to use them, they velcro down out of the way. Exactly the same in that pocket. Side pockets are very much similar as well. They open all the way up to make life easier to get into. On the side pockets, you haven't got the clipping part. If you open it up in the middle, again, you've got two pockets, one down either side, and also somewhere to stand your bottles, or if you're using milk or something like that, or transporting milk to the lake, then you can actually put them in the back. You still get plenty of space in the bag itself, and it's a hard bottom, rubberized bottom, so you're not actually going to get the water through. Again, more space in the actual lid itself, so you can zip if you want to put your Delkins or if you want to put your alarms or something like that in there, you can. And then basically it all straps down together and just comes as a really neat little package. If you're looking for something that's ideal for a barrow bag, ideal as a shoulder bag, or just ideal as a little roving bag, have a look at the Chub Snooper Holdalls.